back, guys. That was the first four counts of eight. Now, we're gonna move into the next four. So stay with me, stay focused, let's rock. So, we just ended with, we went, and six, seven, and eight, right? Basically, with your feet first, you're just gonna step back with the right, you're just turning around, one, and two, basically, right? With that, you're just gonna rotate your neck from left to right as you turn, right? So as soon as you step back on that right leg, so we just boom, pop, ended there. So as you step back, your neck is gonna go to the left. Boom, you're rotating around that way, right? Your arms are just gonna rise up just slightly with that rotation. So you went bop, we're going boom, boom, bop. I'm a little jazz hands up here, right? So it just comes up your body as you lean back onto that right leg, right? So eight, we're going one and two, yeah? Now, the weight's gonna shift to the left. You're gonna open up this right leg. I want you to push it out with the right arm just sort of on the inside of the thigh, yeah? So we're back here, boom. We're going here, boom, boom, bop, in there. So you're gonna get all the way onto this, pop that right foot, right? This left hand comes over the top of your body, pop, to clap in there, right? So rhythmically, we went and six, boom, boom, eight. We're going one and two, three, up four, and, okay? So that's four and, then we hold five, four and, this comes back into your stomach, boom. As soon as that does, I want you to react to that, boom, you drop that foot, your butt goes back, sort of a ricochet thing up the body, boom, boom, then your arms come up, boom, and as if your head is sort of reacts to being hit, boom, coming back this way, you're gonna start to roll through your body, boom, as you step back, right, left, right, pop, you're gonna turn this out, put that left foot forward, yeah, snaps back, and sort of ricochets, boom, from that snap. So, we went and six, seven, and eight. We're going one, and two, three, and four. E, hold five, and a six, E. We're going seven, and eight, and. Okay, you all right? From there, seven and eight, and. The weight's gonna go back onto this left. Simple, but just sort of about these sort of quirky lines. And we're going one, whop, in there. Really sort of invert that. You wanna take your rib cage in towards your hip, right? So you step, whop, in there, yeah? Flick that out, and there should be a bit of a flick with the foot. So one, whop, boom, whop. Then you're gonna drop this here. We come in, this flicks around. So we went boom, flick, boom, flick. Step, flick, step, step, look, whoom, you lean back. Right, that part's gonna be kind of fast. So we went from this eight, one and two, three, a four, and hold five, and a six, E. We're going seven and eight, and we step one. Whop, your focus goes there, whop, boom, flick, da, 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 huh. And then, whoom, you look to the front on five. So let's speed that up a little bit, get a sense of that rhythm. So again, going from five and six, right? I'll count you in. Three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, a two, three, a four, and ga, 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 ga. Boom, 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 whop. Huh, huh, ha, da, 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 doom, boom. All right, you okay? Finish that little phrase off. Wap, bop, bop, boom, huh. We look on five, then you're just gonna rock back. So we went five, huh, 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 eight, right? You're gonna spin to the right. So what I'm doing is with that rotation, I've got the ball of my right foot, heel of my left as I turn. So we were here, we look five, we back up six and seven and eight and one. So just a pencil turn. We go from fists on the eight, right? Hands by the side on the turn. When you drop, hands are open on that one. Okay? One more time through that, we'll move on. So you really got to focus on this sort of rhythmic syncopation that's happening. So as we go through it, and six, seven, and eight, we're going. One, a two, three, a four, and a six, E, seven, and eight. Wap, huh, huh, ha, ga, 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 huh, look, rock, 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 ha, whoo, ha. Okay, doing good? Almost there, right? Almost there, stay with me. From there, we go. One, you're stepping right, left, hands behind your back. Boom, boom. Right, getting this left leg, turn it out, all the way in front of you, leaning back. So that's a two, then the weight's gonna go onto the left. Three, right? Then you're gonna, as you scoop forward, that's where your leg is going, right? So we're step, scoop. That's all four starch. Right? Shocker. You'll get used to that with me. So we went one, we come up, and two, we step on the left, three, dip, lean back, pull all the way through, and then as you open up, boom, you just throw the hands. Okay? So we went one, a two, three, and four, and boom. And magically get your hood on like that every time. All right? So make sure that's really staccato, really break that up. We're boom, boom, lean back, really cut these up. Boom, wanna make sure you're stepping into that four starch, right? Boom, pop, boom, pop, boom. So that's five, right? We went five, we come together left, right. Sorry, we look at the same beat right on that six. So this is five, you're stepping, and six, right? Really sharp, and then we smooth this out. We're going seven and eight and, right? Smooth little groove there. Make sure you have a real sort of dynamic in that intensity. So right before all of this being really sharp, precise staccato, boom, bop, boom, bop, boom, bop, boom, bop, ba. Now we smooth it out, boom, 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 okay? From there, we're almost there, guys. We've got, yeah, we're actually only four counts away. So we went seven and eight, and just the feet, left, right, left, twist, twist, okay? Basically with your upper body, let's start a little further over here. We went boom, 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 and boom, 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 ha, ha. So you want open hands through all of that, open, 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 and then when you twist this way, it turns to fists up top. Okay, you go up on releve for those last two twists. So da, 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 and so left foot, left arm, right? Boom, 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 here, here. And that's one and a two E. So da, 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 right? From seven and eight and da, 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 boom, bop. Okay, from there, boom, bop, basically with the feet again, simple. You're just stepping right, left, right, and then bend over this way, the weight going on the right. Basically with your arms, so you went left, right, left, here, here. They're just gonna rotate around. They come down, they rotate up, they come down by the side, and then, boom, you close them off here. That's on 4E. So that's during that little jump turn. We went seven and eight and da, 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 da. Boom, boom, ba, boom. And that's it. You made it through. That's the whole thing. All right, so we stopped on 4E. All right, let's back up and let's go through these last four eights. So we go five and six, seven and eight. Here we go. We went one and two, three, a four, and hold five, bop. And six, E, seven, and eight, and. So going one, wap, boom, ha, da, da, doom, back, looking. Five, ba, 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 ba. Fists rotate, hands. Two, we step. Boom, bop, boom, bop. Five, six, we smooth, and eight, and left, right, left. Boom, ba, boom, 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 ba. All right, guys, let's do it with music. Here we go.
If you know what's good for you, you wanna shake it like you just don't care. Would you please clap your hands? Now get up on your feet. I beg of you to get up and dance. It's such a crazy kick-ass beat. Would you be nasty with me? Do you like dancing with me? I think we have a very special quality.
All right, guys, now. That's the end of it. Let's go through the entire thing with counts. From the top, hands by your side, waiting. Five, six, seven, eight, we go. One E and a, two E and, hold three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and eight, and hold one, and a two, and hold three, and E and five, six and seven and eight, E and a one and three and five and six, look, seven and eight and one, a two, three, E and two, pop, seven and eight, going, one, a two, three, a four, and a six, E, seven, roll it through, bop, huh, ha, ga, ga, boom, five, six, and seven, and eight, and one, a two, three, and four, and five, a six, smooth, and one, and a two, E, three, a four, E. All right, that's it. Now let's do the whole thing with music. Here we go. My masterclass. I hope you had fun. So hit the like button, subscribe, leave comments, do all of that good stuff. All right, I'm Wade Robson, and class is dismissed.
Hey, it's Galen Hooks, and you just learned an awesome routine, and we want to see what you've got. So put yourself on tape, upload it as a video response, and hopefully you'll be one of the few people who get chosen to get a reply from the master choreographer that you just learned from. So upload your video, we want to see what you got, and we'll see you soon.